Mutant Mayhem has put out a strong box office showing during its second weekend. Per Deadline, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mutant Mayhem box office has pulled off a superb feat in its second domestic weekend. It is set to close Sunday with a three-day gross of $15.7 million, just a 44% drop from its opening weekend of $28 million. This is an even better hold than recent popular animated movies Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse, 54%, and Encanto, 51.7%.